or south, east or west, APS is best.
ನಮ್ಮ ಈ ವಿದ್ಯಾಸಂಸ್ಥೆ 1935ರಲ್ಲಿ ಅನಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯರವರು ಕೇವಲ 5-6 ಜನ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಂದ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಸುಮಾರು 16 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಆ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ನಡೆಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠಿತ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲೇ ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠಿತ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ 25 ಎಕರೆ ಜಾಗವನ್ನ ನಾವು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮೀಸಲಾಗಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗೆ. ಬೇಕಾದಷ್ಟು ನಮಗೆ ಅನುಕೂಲವಿದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಯರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ 100% ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅದು ಬಹಳ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದು ಮತ್ತು ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ.
APS prides itself on its high values and ethics. APS, all its institutions, is achieving 100% results. Bharat Ratna CNR Rao is the alumni of this college. Rudram Narasimha, the Bharat Vibhushan awardee, is the alumni of this college. Rajinikanth, Upendra, the list goes on.
Welcome to APS College of Engineering. APS College of Engineering, a premier institute, is located at Somanahalli, Kanakapura. APS College of Engineering is currently running with 5 UG courses and 2 PG courses. We have an intake of 420 students under UG category and 36 under PG category. All the departments have got well-established, experienced, qualified staff.
So we have dedicated faculty members who have an average teacher experience of more than 7 years. We are privileged to have Dr. K.N. Shankara, the recipient of Padma Shri Awardee, as a PG Dean of Studies.
All the staff members, we have very highly qualified staff members who are able to impart excellent knowledge and training to the both BTech and MTech students.
So we have a departmental forum, Electronica, which caters to the needs of the students by organizing industrial visits, technical competitions, and organizing mini projects to make them tech savvy. The department faculty strive hard to leave no stone unturned in developing professionals who can meet and sustain the global competition.
With rich infrastructure and one of the best team of academicians, we consistently stand first in university results. Students are provided with ample opportunities to explore and enhance their skills on web application development, high-speed networking and switching, and other software application developments.
Many of the staff members have presented their papers in national and international conferences. Here, all the labs are well equipped to accommodate to the needs of the students. Past few years, we are achieving 100% results.
The department has been conducting various training programs to make the students skilled and employable in the institution. Various state level and national level events have been organized successfully.
Spacious classrooms and laboratories with state-of-the-art equipment, and we also have well-experienced, dedicated faculty members to train our students in the areas of theoretical subjects and practical laboratories. We have been conducting guest lectures from the industry experts to share their knowledge with the students. We also take our students to industry to gain practical knowledge after having acquired theoretical knowledge in the classrooms. Overall, it is our duty to take care of your wards. Whoever joins for engineering, it is our duty to train them such that they are employable outside.
Placement plays a very important role. The extensively we have to train the communication skill and then the English grammar, soft skill, aptitude, and also the technical aspects. Most of our final year students are almost eligible for the placement. The students are placed in different very well renowned companies like Suflam Technologies, Flipkart, etc.
In facilities wise, our college is second to none. Mainly in library facility, we have got around 4,786 titles and more than 35,000 volumes of textbooks. Apart from that, we have got e-library where in which we can download all the e-journals. At the same time, we have got hard copy 46 national journals and 19 international journals. We have got digital library. At the same time, we have got a spacious reading room for the students.
APS Boys Hostel has been our second home, and we have never felt like being away from home ever since we joined this college and hostel.
Excellent transport facility for staff and students is provided at affordable prices. Our college buses ply from all corners of the city, covering major of the parts of JP Nagar, Jayanagar, Indira Nagar, Vijayanagar, Rajarajeshwari Nagar, Malleshwaram, Yeshwanthpuram, etc.
As Albert Einstein once said, education is what remains after one has forgotten everything what he learned in a classroom. After 4 years of engineering in APS, we have learned how to learn. We are taught not so much of what to think, but how to think. And that is a true measure of APS education.
And after a wonderful 4 years, I have 300 lives passing out with me, and I bet every life has completely transformed. This is what we are at APSC.
This college has provided us a very nice place to showcase our talents, especially when it comes to our faculty and our respected HOD.
Mr. Samirana
and our beloved professor
Dr. S. Jagannathan
have guided us abundant. They have molded us in a very nice way. APS College of Engineering is the best.
APS College of Engineering, the management, they have supported ultimate students in not only in the academic activities but also in co-curricular activities. And they have... to APS College of Engineering?
APS College is a good eco-friendly college.
This college has a huge campus, a 100 acre campus.
We have got good placement here.
APS College, very good teacher.
APS, all the best.
APS College of Engineering rocks. All the best students, best wishes.
APS, all the best.